I say I'm stepping in your city. I got the Glock and Smith and with me, yeah. Spinning on your block, we spinning hot them jitties with me.
What coulda said we?
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Official J-Mar, and today we gonna be getting ready with Official J-Mar. You know what I'm saying? Getting ready for my day. You know what I'm saying? It's a day in the life, so get straight into it. Okay, YouTube, as y'all can see, like, I'm up now. Like, I really just got out the bed. And before we get in, I go hop in the shower or whatever. I'm finna figure out something to wear. So, nigga finna find some shorts or something, I guess. Because it is summertime, so it's hot outside. And I'm gonna get right back with y'all. See y'all in the bathroom. All right, y'all, so like, this right here, this the fit. Yeah, nigga finna be rocking that cap or whatever. Alright, so I just made it to the bathroom. Damn, what was bro? I'm finna hop in the shower. Nigga just got his music playing or whatever. Y'all can't tell me y'all feel like that taking a walk. That nigga tripped red hard, but yeah. What's up, y'all? I just got out the shower, so I gotta brush my teeth. When I brush my teeth, my earrings in. Yeah. And put my clothes on. Boom, so I just got out the shower, you know what I'm saying? Nigga looking right, so it's the fit for the day. Got the cap of sorts, you know what I'm saying? Got the shirt, cap of shirt, my dreads. Sissy's foot, but yeah.
Period!
Hey, YouTube, this is your boy Fissa J-Mon back with another video. So, like, today we're gonna be doing like a little mukbang, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna be doing the mukbang. And we're gonna be in this bit, you know what I'm saying? Fuck I said. It's gonna be a Q&A, yeah, we doing a Q&A. So I'ma have my cousin. He gonna be behind the camera reading the questions or whatever. And I'm gonna be fucking up this Taco Bell while y'all, you know what I'm saying, watch the video. So let's get right into it, you know what I'm saying? What's up YouTube? It's your boy Fifth J-Mon, you know what I'm saying? So we back. I'm here with my, you know what I'm saying, big brother or whatever, he behind the camera. Say what up, gang.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah, tee me up. Yeah, yeah, that nigga funny as fuck. But yeah, we got the Taco Bell or whatever, you know what I'm saying? I'm finna be smashing on this while we get into these questions. My nigga watching the game right now, so see, we a little bit turnt in this bit, not one lot. But yeah, so like, further ado, we gonna get straight into this shit.
Right,
yeah.
First question,
okay. You gotta speak up too.
What's your type?
Like my type of female type shit? Like what?
Yeah.
Hell,
yeah.
What the fuck? What the hell? But like
rock song.
My type of female, like, I ain't gonna lie, them brown skins be bad as fuck, dude. Like they be fine as fuck. Like don't get me wrong, light skins, y'all fine as fuck too, but like I like melanin women. Like they beautiful as fuck. Yeah, I mean, I really like all types on some real shit, but like, next question, type shit.
How many kids do you want?
Ooh, that bit. What the fuck? How many kids I want? I'll probably fuck around here, 3 kids in the future. Ooh. I want 3 kids, I'm not gonna lie. Like, because like, you just got 2 kids, you know what I'm saying? I grew up with one sister, so like, shit. One of them get mad at the other one, the other one gonna be mad. And then, like, you ain't got nobody to play with. But then if you got three, you can go fuck with the other niggas. So, yeah. Next question.
Who your favorite ex?
You said what?
Who your favorite ex is? Hey, why did you hit you with
help? She know exactly who she is. Yeah. Next question, fuck me.
Have you ever had an imaginary friend?
I ain't gonna say I had an imaginary friend, but like, I talk to myself time to time, if that makes sense. I fuck around and have a conversation with myself. Like, just earlier, I was like, damn, boy, you hungry? I said, hell yeah, I can eat. Nigga got Taco Bell. Like, what the fuck? But yeah.
The worst trouble you got into as a kid.
The worst trouble I got into as a kid?
Yep.
But I got some shit. We can been in some shit together, boy. You remember Uncle Todd and damn Sue fell? Boy, we fucked up.
But
next question.
Most embarrassing thing you ever did on a date?
Most embarrassing thing I ever did on a date? I really don't know. Oh, like I was in the, all right, so I went on a date with this girl, right? We got in the pool. I'm talking about, we in the pool, right? I'm talking about, I must have jumped in there and came back from under the water and looked at her in her face and like, it was like, just not, just came down my shit. I'm like,
what?
I'm like, damn. Like, what the fuck? Man. So I had wiped out my face, woo-woo, and we just went on about our business. But that shit was embarrassing. Like, your nose is, and she just running in front of this girl. Let's see, next question.
What's your age?
How old am I?
Yep.
I ain't gonna lie, I just turned 25.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Type shit. Nah, the whole time, like, real shit, I just turned 17. Like, my birthday was May 9th. Y'all need to go tap in with that video.
Hell yeah!
Go fuck with it. Yeah. It's a little birthday vlog or whatever on that bitch. But yo, next question.
What did you eat for breakfast?
Did we eat today?
Shit, I don't know.
Nope.
Y'all, this breakfast right here.
I was tripping. I said, I don't know.
It's a bad-ass breakfast, lunch, and dinner right here.
If you could be invisible, what's the first thing you would do?
Well, I would rob a nigga. Hey, y'all talking about scamming niggas with people on. Government gonna get y'all there. But me, oh, God. Niggas around this bitch. That's all they wanna do nowadays. Just scamming. It was an instant stimulus video, you know what I'm saying? I hope y'all liked the video. Like, run this beat up.
That's gonna wrap it up for today, you know what I'm saying? Hope y'all liked the video. Like, comment, subscribe, run it up. Roll to 1K. Official J-Mine out.
Welcome to the famous YouTuber at our school.
God, you know what I'm saying?